In the early morning of February the 16th, rescue teams responded to a road accident involving a number of Chinese tourists in southern Thailand's Pangna province. The roofless wreckage of the tour bus was found on the side of the road. Rescuers had to use special tools to extract the passengers. 19 of them suffered injuries. The bus driver had apparently died instantly. Police said the tour bus picked up the Chinese tourists from their hotel in Krabi province, and the driver is believed to have fallen asleep at the wheel, causing the bus to collide with a concrete electricity pole.